Now, we are going to see about the 5th standard English, term 2. The let us learn the lesson, unit 1, the gift. In this lesson, we are having the glossary, fill in the blanks, match the following and answer the following questions. Already we have seen this lesson. Now we'll write the glossary. So glossary is in your book. See the page number 78. Page number 78. So learn this, children. First one is shrank. Shrank means an adverse reaction. An adverse reaction. The next one, feeble. Feeble, that is weak. Then denied. Odukarad, refused. Denied, refused. Then fourth one, shabby, worn out. Shabby, worn out. Fifth, reluctant. Reluctant, that is hesitant. Reluctant, hesitant. Persuaded. Persuaded, that is convinced. So these are the meanings they are given in your book. So you can learn this one, children. And now I will write the opposites, tenses and plurals. So in opposites, beautiful, ugly, then rich, poor, sad, happy, see, saw, give, then gave. So these are the opposites. Next is tenses. Tenses, you can write reply, replied. So spelling must be correctly written, children. Walk, walked. Shrink, you can write shrank. Deny, D-E-N-Y, deny, denied. Reply, you return, shrink. Walk, I mean, answer, answered. Okay, so this is it. So meaning is shrank, your meaning is, and adverse reaction, feeble, that is weak, then denied, refused, shabby, worn out, reluctant, hesitant, persuaded, convinced. And now we are going to see the fill in the blanks. So here in this fill in the blanks, same page number 78 only, same thing. Yeah, fill in the blanks. So what all I am writing on the board, go through this, children. Fill in the blanks. The rich man shouted at the beggar. A man in shabby clothes stopped near him. The hut was very small. Then the next one is Kalyan worked in a farm. Kalyan worked in a farm. Then fifth one, the old man yelled dash and dash. The old man helped poor and needy. The old man helped poor and needy. Okay, so this and this. The next one is match the following. So this is also in your book only, children. So the same lesson only we are going to learn this. Match the following. B, this is. So I'll write a straight answer. Straight answer I am writing. I'm not giving the garden, then trash can, trash can na kuppa kudai, then old man, then hut, gruyan. So they given the answers, we'll put the numbers. Very small, but in the examination you have to write the straight answer. Hungry and tired. Hungry and tired. Next one, well maintained. Well maintained. Earthen pot. Wasted food. Wasted food. So for garden, well maintained is the number one, and the trash can is wasted food, and third one is hungry and tired, hut very small, and gruel is earthen pot. So this is the answer. While you are writing in the examination, you have to write the straight answers. Now we are going to see the answer the following questions. That is also in your book only. So see, answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. Same page only. How was the rich man's house? How was the rich man's house? Rich man's house. And the rich man's house, how was it? The rich man's house was, answer is, the rich man's house was very big and luxuriously big, luxuriously, okay, luxuriously built. With a beautiful garden. With a beautiful garden. Then the next one. Where was the old man sleeping? Where was the old man sleeping? Was sleeping under the tree. Where was the old man sleeping? Answer is the old man was sleeping under a tree. Then the third one, what was the dish served to the old man? What was the dish served to the old man? Gruel was the dish. Gruel na kanju. Gruel was the served to the old man. Then the next one, why did the old man need someone? Why did the old man need someone? Why you need someone? Answer is, the old man needed someone to maintain his service after him. Okay, now fifth one. How did the old man disguise himself?
How did the old man disguise himself? How did he disguise himself? எப்படி அவர் வேஷம் போட்டுட்டு வந்தார், உருவத்தை மாற்றிக்கொண்டு வந்தார். How did the old man disguise himself? The answer is, the old man disguised himself as a beggar. So these are the question answers from your lesson. You are in page number 79. They are given the okay. Now we'll write, add the prefix and suffix. Now the next one is the prefix and suffix in your book. That is the grammar. That is a very easy one. Prefix and suffix. Join the words. Now I take the word color and full, colorful. So like this, less, when we add less suffix, it gives the meaning. Without vero less, na, it gives the meaning. But if you add at the back, it will give some meaning like that. Less, L-E-S-S, F-U-L, full, E-R-R, M-E-N-T. So suffix means munadi varadu. Pinadi varadu, suffix, L-E-S-S, F-U-L. E-R-R, M-E-N-T, like this it will come as a suffix. It will end at the end of the word. So that is colorless, colorless. Okay, then joyful, beautiful, like this the words will come. So you have to join the words by using these suffixes. Okay, so they will ask the exercise like this. Okay, join the words. Join the words and write the new word. And write the new word. So you have to join what all the words we are giving. You have to join. So page number, that is 81. Page number 81. Join the words. So they are given. Dance plus ER, that is you have to join and write dancer. Then second one, entertainment plus ment. Appa enna edringa, entertainment. Entertain plus ment. The next one, fear plus full. Appa eppadi ezhudanum, fear full. To join the words and write. Then form new words. Idu vandu A and now B. Form new words. Same page only, this is with appropriate suffixes. Now here they are given peace, inonde dash full and inonde ER. So which one is correct? We have to write peaceful. Peaceful varadu. So we have to write the answer. Peaceful. This is the first one. Second one. Pray. P-R-A-Y. Pray. That is E-R kuduthirukanga. Then L-E-S-S. So you can write prayer. P-R-A-Y. A-Y-E-R.
A-R.
Then the third one. Rest. Or E-S-T. Rest. M-E-N-T. Mind. And another one is L-E-S-S. So what you can write? R-E-S-T. Restless. This is the answer. Then fourth one. Govern. Govern. Here they are given full and here they are given ment. So which is the correct one? Government. G-O-V-E-R-N. M-E-N-T. Government. Okay. Now see, add appropriate suffixes with the clues given below. Okay. Add appropriate suffixes. Same page only to each word. To each word with clues given. So down they are given the clues. So you have to see the clues and write with the clues given. Now make something better. Make something better. So what you have to write? Make something better is development. Development. Then next one, a person who teaches. A person who teaches. So that is teacher. P-E-A-C-H-E-R. Then third one, very pretty. Very pretty. P-R-E-T-T-Y. Very pretty, that is beautiful. Very pretty is beautiful. They are given the options in the down. I will write that one. Then having no money, penniless. Having no money. So I will give it. You can write the answer like this. Penniless. So this is it. Now the options. Words. They are given the options like this. Words and suffixes. Down they are given this. So words, whatever they are given. Penny. So you have to choose this word and then write the suffixes and fill the answer. Develop and teach. So here in suffixes, okay, full, ment, M-E-N-T, ment, then E-R, then L-E-S-S. So in the words, in the suffixes which we have to complete this sentences, okay. So this is it. Make something better, development, a person who teaches is a teacher, very pretty is beautiful, having no money is penniless. Okay children, that's all in this. You go through this, all the exercise and meanings, we'll see in the next class.